gas was not going to play.
30 seconds. What the fuck?
Where's Lee Sin?
Where is everybody? Where is everybody?
Probably in my grave. This is mine now. clean. Do we want this dragon, or do we want to see what the next one is?
Fire dragon can't hurt.
Right, but imagine three mountains.
I'd rather have whatever dragon is up right now, plus whatever we get. Lee Sin was top. I almost killed him. He went back. Tanking minions, interestingly enough.
Kill him his tower, you know. Diana's top.
That she is. That's so lame.
Sin's on his crump right now if you want to walk down. Oh, I found Yone. He missed everything. Oh, my auto attacks are so slow. Funny enough, Lee Sin did more damage than Yone. Out of space, he actually has damage items.
No way that hit.
I'm running up.
Fine. And I fucking didn't W. Oh. Jeez, man. Diana's just sitting down there.
Ezreal does negative damage. You don't understand that Senna can kill him by herself.
I'm a little disappointed that she healed that much off of that.
No way. Okay, thank God. Oh, Immortal Shield Bow, that's really fucking cringe.
Yeah,
He sends on Harold.
Nice one, Ezreal.
Vision here.
Walking mid. Stop that arrow.
And
the cat carrier.
Oh lord, I'm TPing the fucking whole ass team up here. Holy shit!
Make my way there.
Like literally the whole ass team.
I'm on my way.
Thank you. By me at this
point. He fucking flashed. What a bitch.
Well, you're just killing him. Damn.
If he didn't fucking kick you, would've died.
Oh my god. We literally lost the entirety of their mid lane for two kills.
One
top.
Tower.
One tower and two kills.
Good job, Gus.
Yeah. They really tunnel visioned. I've seen the LCS pros do this. They all go top lane and start pushing.
Someone needs to adjust their risk assessment program.
Mm-hmm.
It's me. I need to.
Sad part is I can 1v1 any of them except for maybe Kai'Sa unless I catch her with a W. Speaking of, although she does have Collector and Kraken Slayer.
They're on drag. Trying to get to Kai'Sa. Too much damage coming out of Kai'Sa. Or not Kai'Sa, Senna. The lethality's really kicking my ass.
Yona ulted me.
Just get the anti ult item.
Ah, yes. Aye.
Close enough.
Honestly, we can probably just take Dragon. Or Baron.
Probably right. Do it. Oh yeah, we definitely can. They're going for Ezreal. Still can. I'm ready to turn. I got knocked out of there. Kind of crazy that Diana was in our jungle, you know?
Jeez, you're still fighting that thing, huh?
Mm-hmm. I don't want to waste my mana on that W.
Oh my goodness. Man, Diana TP'd top for some reason.
Thin's pushing bottom.
Might be going bottom for you.
Oh, I missed. Okay.
I fucking killed Lee Sin with an auto attack.
Nice. Nice. That was worth it.
I'm pretty good fighting.
They were probably all pissed they couldn't target me the entire time my ult was happening.
I'd rather not.
I wish to leave.
Well,
yeah.
Not anymore.
It'd be a risk.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
Not at this stage in the game.
What, we're 28 minutes in. Our death timers are still 30 seconds.
Yeah, exactly. That's 30 seconds we three die, and then Yasuo and Ez can't stop them from Baroning.
We saw them not use Baron last time.
Did Lee Sin just kick you to safety?
No, I flashed and then blasting code.
Ward up all the important things that they could use to fucking.
Yeah, we scrying orbed yet.
Hide.
We use the cone.
Hey, Lee Sin's a bot, so you better be ready to.
Yeah.
Ow.
Damn it. think we need to back, honestly, not push this.
Yeah, we really need to get this ocean dragon.
I got knocked up by you even though you were nowhere fucking near me. I'm coming for a lease in. Kick his ass, not the dragons!
I was trying.
I was kind of yelling at Ezreal, but.
You're not gonna win a 1v1 against the Kaisa, Doug.
Oh, that was warded. Cool.